Come on, girl. Okay, girl. her name, Shane? Go! Easy! Easy! All right, girl. Let's go, girl. Yep. Let's not be interrupting you.
Right now!
Go!
Somebody help! Trouble up front! I need help!
Ain't so good. You're afraid to show your face.
Yeah. Your Welcome back. All right, let's have a look. Yep. Okay.
Thanks, Mission.
Chaps and boats, stay here, folks.
You got postage? And all set to go? Glad to see you on the up and up.
Be around.
Mind yourself, partner. Come on, look out.
I can get you there cheap. As I'm done with this fair, I'll contact the law about this.
That's enough for one day.
For Christ's sake.
Can't stop!
Are you dead? Yep. There's a girl. Faster!
Tired of it. All's I'll say is you can't handle your red eye.
Oh, that's true.
You can!
You're twice as soaked as me right now.
Yeah. Well, but I'll still be going when this young comes up. Well, what about the other night?
was airing your paunch in every corner.
Man, you
oh, it stank to high heaven.
Smell!
That weren't the whiskey. It was Bad Martin.
No
he wouldn't.
No, sir.
You ain't the best drinker I ever know.
What are you talking about?
You're just messing with me now.
Oh, no.
Uh-huh. No.
You always do that crazy thing where you try to scratch your ear with your
hand. Always. Every single time.
What's he doing?
Shut the hell up. All three of you. You sons of bitches.
Baby, don't cry now. We love you.
Take it easy, will you?
What the hell is that?
It ain't right. It ain't nice.
You get your feelings hurt. We get your feelings hurt now.
Here, here.
Oh,
let me scratch your ear for you.
Oh.
Man, did your piss stink.
Oh, my God.
Wait.
Oh, yeah, false alarm, false alarm.
Oh,
well, you better go check yourself.
I think I may have drew mud on that one.
Well, there's too many things for you.
That's going to itch when it dries.
All right. I think I'm going to go rest my eyes. You were right.
You can't handle his red eye, huh?
Oh, yes.
Huh?
Betty, goddammit, stop dancing circles around me.
Oh. Hey, I got a pass. Okay. Maybe later.
Some bitch.
Come on, girl.
Yeah. Yep.
Okay, girl. Need you now, girl.
Girl.
Here.
Whoa! Yeah, good girl. Easy now.
Thank you.
Stay, girl. See if anything's biting. I'm keeping you, I'm afraid.
Fine horse you got there.
To send. This will get where it needs to.
Come on.
Thanks, partner.
Bloody moron! Just what's wrong with you?
Take it slow.
What's the damn point anymore?
Isn't too flattened either.
Thanks for the ride, partner. Let's go, girl. Thank you.
Slow up now. Giddy up. Hold up. see you.
Yep.
Good girl.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, you're okay, girl.
Look out.
Easy,
easy.
Okay.
It's you! Yes!
Afraid you're staying with me. Come on, girl.
Hey, you're okay, girl. There, girl. Come on! Okay, then.
Well, back at last. I thought you might have hightailed it yonder. Bad news, I'm afraid. I'm out of the information business. What are you sending, then? The law's just getting too suspicious. Was good while it lasted, but there we go. Take care.
Updated, Strawberry. Updated, Strawberry.
God damn it.
Come on.
Pardon me.
Out of the damn way.
Could you move out of the way?
Can I offer you a ride someplace?
Can you give me a ride?
So, where are you going?
Can you take me to Saint Denis, please?
Take some time to rest up. It's gonna be a long road.
Okay, girl.
beard sure looks ready for a trim.
Really?
Gonna hurt you. Come on, girl.
Yeah.
Let's go, girl. Okay, girl. Yep. Easy, whoa. How's about this bait, I wonder? Okay. See if anything's biting. Oh, you kidding me? Oh, look, Sep. Give up already. You're mine. Shit, mine's gone. Damn, that's you. All right. You're coming with me. Ugh. damn swamp. Hold still, girl.
Good to see you again, mister. I'll take anything you got for me. Take care now.
Sorry, our stalls are all sold out. Good saddles is almost as important as a good horse. Nice. You only live once, lest you're a cat. I hear folks say this town is on the skids, but I don't see it. Bet you won't get saddle sores from this one. Always good to have one of those. Hey, it costs more for a reason. I got one of them myself. Some grooming goes a long way. Looks nice.
Morning, sir. Hey.
Nice. You all. Only live once, lest you're a cat. Thank you.
Hey, you're okay, girl. All right, girl. Yeah. Hard, girl.
Never easy in the fire.
Morning, Arthur.
Here you go. The new mirror. And hopefully some better luck.
Oh, thanks, Arthur. I have something you might like. I'll leave it by your tent later.
There she is. How you doing?
I'm fine.
Okay. Folks are worried about you, that's all.
Okay.
Always good to see
you. Good morning.
Morning, Arthur.
I've come up with some ideas for ways we could improve things around here if you want to take a look.
I reckon I need to get my hands on some materials first. Hello, Mary Beth.
Oh, how are you, Arthur?
Fine. How are you?
Well, I'm well, I think. It's been quite a run we've had, but we're still alive.
So, no regrets?
Regrets for what?
Well, for joining this band of maniacs.
If you're a girl without means in this world, life is very scary. You boys care for me before no one cared for me. Well, life weren't very nice, Arthur. Not after Mama got typhoid, and that was a long time ago.
Sure.
What about you? I heard you ran into that Mary girl.
Yep.
And?
Got me thinking how that all ended. Long time ago now.
What happened?
Well, she didn't love me enough, I guess. Or I wouldn't change.
Huh. Well, she was a fool then, Arthur.
Well, she put a lot of good years in on an outlaw. She definitely was a fool.
In these books, life seems so simple, but in reality, I can't make head nor tail of it.
Mr. Morgan! Mr. Morgan, we have a problem. A real problem. It's Tilly.
What?
She's been taken by them Foreman brothers she used to run with. Come along!
The Foreman brothers? What are they doing here?
Well, I don't know what they've been doing here, but I can tell you what they're going to be doing here. Dying.
Sure. Do we need more guns?
You and I can handle this, Arthur.
Where are we heading?
I'll tell you on the way. Just get going. Yeah! All right, head for Rhodes. And quick!
She's in Rhodes?
No. She's at a place called Radley's House, just west of there.
How do you know?
Well, you seem to be missing the urgency here. When we first got here, she told me she was worried that our camp was near a safe house that gang she ran with used from time to time.
And you told Dutch?
No. She spoke to me in confidence. I suppose I didn't think it would be a problem.
And now it is.
Oh, yes.
What are they want with her anyway? I think I saw one of the foremans hassling her and Valentine.
Yes. They probably followed us down here. You don't know what happened? She killed one of them, for good reason, but clearly they don't see it that way.
Tilly?
Yes. Young Tilly Jackson isn't as sweet and innocent as you might think. But like I say, she was defending herself. She fled and fell in with us right after that. I just hope we can get to her in time.
It's not too far.
If they've touched a single hair on that girl's head, I will eviscerate the sons of bitches.
See? You do care, Miss Grimshaw.
Oh, get moving. You want that girl to die? Of course I care. About all of you fools. Some just require a firmer hand than others. You especially.
Thank you.
I swear, half of you would just rot in your own filth if nobody kept you in check. Anyway, talking of folks disappearing, have you seen that boy Kieran since the party for Jack?
Come to think of it, no. That could be another problem.
Well, he'd be a real fool to turn on us now. But I can't imagine he'd last too long on his own.
Still.
Well, I'll get some eyes out. See if we can track him down.
Okay, good. Let me know.
Yep.
Yep.
Oh, I see that kindly face of yours. And I know that for the right inducements.
Now get out of here.
Oh, now you keep saying that. But you don't mean nothing by it.
I said.
You said your last word. Well, what are you waiting for? Get in there and find our gun. Before they put a bullet in her head.
What the hell you think you're doing? Where the hell did he come from?
You thought it's okay. All right, let's go.
Oh, come along, miss. Thank you, both of you.
What happened?
It was Anthony Foreman. He thinks he owns me.
I remember. Where is he?
He went out hunting or something. There were five of them, I think.
Well, we killed those fellas there.
There they are.
Come on.
Tilly, grab that gun. Anyone approaches, shoot them.
Oh, don't worry. I'll be just fine. Now catch that bastard. The one in front of the boss. Bring him back alive. I ain't done with him yet.
All right. Get after them.
Yeah.
Oh, look at these cowards. Bring that bastard back to Tilly so we can all have a nice little chat. I'm gonna head over there now to check she's up.
With pleasure.
You're getting into. I'm Anthony Foreman.
Well, thanks for the introduction, Anthony. Is that Foreman with an A? I want the Undertaker to spell it right.
Funny bastard. Who are you running with?
She didn't tell you?
She didn't tell me nothing. Wow. This rope is cutting into me.
Don't feel so good when you're the one tied up, does it?
She killed my goddamn cousin.
Oh, don't worry. You'll be seeing him soon enough.
What are you gonna do with me?
I ain't sure yet. Reckon I'll let Tilly decide what you deserve.
You're wasting your time with that girl. She's alive.
All right. Here's your man.
Bring him here. Dump him on the ground here. I wanna get a good look at this monster.
Come on, then.
So he's still alive, then?
Yes.
You see this girl? You leave her alone.
She killed my cousin.
Your goddamn cousin had it coming, Anthony Foreman.
I don't care if she shot your daddy and cooked your mama for breakfast. She's mine. She ate yours.
You know, a friend of mine, he always says, revenge is a fool's game. Now, you want all your boys dead? She had her reasons.
We was family, Tilly Jackson.
You Foreman boys ain't no kind of family I want.
Kill him, Arthur!
You want that?
I want him to go away and tell the remaining of his cousins and the clowns he rides with to leave me alone!
Now, you think you can do that, Anthony? Or should I slit your throat and just save us all the bother?
I'll leave you alone. History is done.
History is never done. It's your call, Arthur. But I'd slit his throat.
Go on.
Finish the bastard off. You know my choice.
Sadly, I agree with you. Sorry, partner. We can't take no chances with the likes of you.
Yeah.
Come on, my girl.
Get rid of me before, and you won't now. Just keep it civil, if you can. Got some bills to pay, huh?
Thanks.
Well, long time no see, stranger. Been a minute. Got anything good for me by any chance? Yes, yes, please. As long as you have the items I need. You got anything of value? Don't care for the origin.
Thank you.
Second mind about something? Looking for a special something for a special someone? You got it. All right, now.
My gosh, you're taking a sweet time to heal.
Ain't nothing you can do.
It is what it is here, but I get people from damn Saint Denis sometimes. Something, ain't it?
I trust nobody's missing this.
Thanks, bye.
Yep.
Agreed.
Thanks for the ride, partner. Let's go, girl. Thank you.
Gonna give me the chance to redeem myself or what? I know I got you beat this time. Let's put some money on it, huh? What do you say?
Fine by me, friend. Fine by me.
Good. Okay, let's do this. You know how this goes. The one who shoots the most bottles wins. Just draw your gun and aim when you're ready, all right? Shoot! Oh, come on! And after all that practice...
Enough, I guess.
That was just a one-off, man. A fluke. Let's go again. With real money.
All right, let's do it.
Aha! That's a good call, amigo. Just like before, mi amigo. You shoot 4 birds out of the sky before me, you win. Stand near me, and as soon as they come out, it's anyone's shot. Be patient. Ah, there they go. Shoot! You know how to shoot, okay? Here it is, okay? Man of my word.
Appreciate it.
Sure. Better watch out next time. You'll see.
Just not your day, huh?
Yeah, I guess not.
Okay.
I guess I need more practice, huh?
Come on, girl. Son of a...
Easy.
Apologies.
Mighty risky way to pass your time.
Don't you look at me.
No! No! All right, I'm calling time on this. Move along.
Okay.
You think we all need to
calm down here?
This is it. Keep moving and I gun you down.
Okay, you got me.
Look at me. Don't even think about running. We taking a stroll. Fine! Between the eyes!
That's him! Hot
bridge. Damn it all.
Go to hell!
Mercy, please!
He's bolting!
Move!
What are you doing?
Run! Don't you dare let him slip!
Let's go, girl.
Hello there, pleased to see you. Happy to help you start over. Pleasant travels.
We need to round this up now. Closing soon.
I don't need nothing.
I am due to close now. You should get what you came here for. Nice to see you again. Mister? Oh, you need something exclusive, huh?
How far
Yeah. You done good, girl. Now, come on! Done good, girl. Yeah! Good girl.
girl.
I ain't moving.
Yep. Yeah. Yep. Yeah.
Hey there, partner.
I don't take usually kindly to company, but you can stay.
Thanks.
Been doing some hunting, I see. Rare game's more my thing these days. Any fool can take down a deer or a rabbit, even a bear. I once killed 30 bears in 1 year. And buffalo? I can't even count that high.
Oh, yeah?
Yep, God's honest truth. Folk near Saint Denis tell stories of a panther that roams the swamps out there. Fast, ferocious, real elusive. Bit of a legend in those parts. Never been caught. And I figure if anyone's gonna do it, it's gonna be me. And a pelt like that could keep a feller warm in whiskey for months. But that's a story for another day. Hold on now. I swear I seen your face before.
Just have one of those faces?
God darn it, no. Just passing through. No business with you. Bye now.
Yep.
get moving. Okay, where are you? Come on, girl. Hmm?
Eternity waits for us all. At which eternity?
Help a blind man.
There you go.
Bad news awaits you, sir. Sadly, sooner than you think. But beyond the news, paradise awaits. Paradise.
All right. Well, I'll have to take your word for it. Easy there.
Come on, what's this about? Come on, quit messing with me.
How goes it?
You ain't scaring nobody. Never let me down, girl.
In tougher places than this, let me tell you.
very nice horse. Met.
This fella took our weapons. Goddamn son of a bitch! Kill him!
There's a special place in there. I need to draw blood. The Raiders.
You fellas made a big mistake.
I ain't looking for no problems here.
Oh, God, no! You're gonna die in a place that hates you! It's a real fight now, boy!
Fair time. Welcome back. Walk around. Take your time. Sure, I'll take a look. They sell. I'll take it.
Real good doing business with you.
So those gunshots in the cemetery? Chief Lambert said there were grave robbers.
invisible? Oh, excuse me.
Yep, yep.
In a blue moon back home. Almost never this far south. All right, so long.
How's the day treating?
Hey, 有樣你睇㗎.
That's a shame.
Good to see you again. All made to measure.
他們說聖丹尼斯那裡有殭屍，我第一個信。
There you go.
I heard this too.
Done. Safe travel.
Oh.
Out of the damn way.
Girl.
Hey, mister.
Hey.
Hey, move it!
Up.